Okay, your turn. You might remember from Haskell that list is also a monad. It's certainly a functor. I've given you this already. But now it's your task to show that it's a monad, so that means that you have to give the return and the join and also prove these laws. And this fact about concatenating two lists and concatenating a list of lists could be useful for proving at least one of the laws. Good luck.